Good morning, everybody. And summer is here. Yes. I'm just going to give you a quick update of what's been happening over the last little while. As you can see here, I've just pulled up houses for both Vancouver East and Vancouver West, just so you can see how it compares to each other and also how it sees compared to the entire real estate board of Great Vancouver. As you can see here, we've got Vancouver East houses here in blue and Vancouver West houses here in orange. And these are right now days on market. And as you can see in East Vancouver, the average days on market in the last while has been about 8 days, which is really quick. And a lot of that market is in the 1.5 million and lower. They sell within days, and they're generally builders that are buying those as well. Vancouver West, just a little bit longer. They're an average day or average, pardon me, average days on market is 16 days. And how that compares to the real estate board at average of 15. So as you can see, houses are moving in the greater Vancouver area. If you want to look at price per square foot, let's see what happens here. And the whole in Vancouver West, right now we're looking at 944 a square foot. Vancouver East is going for about 691 a square foot, and the entire real estate board of Vancouver is around 556 dollars per square foot. The real estate board of Greater Vancouver includes all of Vancouver, North and West Vancouver, Richmond, Ladner, the Coquitlams, Burnaby, all those areas. So that's why you see such a discrepancy there. If you'd like to know a little bit more about your area, I can pull all about sales prices, as you can see here. I can show you the sales to active ratio. I can show you anything for your type of property, not just single family houses, as I'm showing here, but I can also do all, as you can see, across all price ranges, all construction types, sizes, and property types. Townhouses and apartments as well. Another quick note I'd love to show you is, if you don't know, in the last 3 years I've been volunteering for BC Women's and Children's Hospital at their local thrift stores in East Vancouver. They have one location on Main Street, close to 28th, and they also have a location at on Commercial Drive near Napier. And we are looking for more volunteers to work in the store. And working in the store is lots of fun. You get first access to all the cool clothing that comes in, and there's some really high quality clothing that do come in. Much of my stuff is from there, and it's so much fun to find these great bargains, everything from all the names that you can think of. So if you're interested, they are looking at only, we're needing somebody one shift a week, and it's about 4 hours. The Commercial Drive store is closed on Mondays, and the Main Street store is closed every, or pardon me, open every day. So if you are interested, I have the information right here. You can contact volunteer at cw.bc.ca, or you can give them a call here at the store right here, and Lily's in charge of that, and she's amazing. Other than that, I hope you're having a wonderful summer so far and look forward to seeing you out there. Any questions, or if you know of anybody that's needing any help with anything real estate, happy to help with that as well as I am here, as I'm sure many of us are sticking close to home this summer. So stay safe, and I hope to see you all soon. Take care. Bye.